right, back with you live on American Idol in Hollywood. Taylor set for his second song of the night. And how was Graceland for you?
Graceland was great. We went on a magical golf cart ride with Lisa Marie Presley and went through the pasture. And then all of a sudden we decided all the idols and Lisa Marie, we got down to the gate and I said, floor it. And she floored it and we took off down the road. We had press chasing after us and everything. It's a memory of all.
Did you
never
ask
forget.
Her out on a date? Is that true or is that just a rumor?
No.
All right. I'm just checking. You know, I read the magazine sometimes, Taylor.
You can't.
How you feeling about the second song?
I'm ecstatic about it.
Yep.
I've always wanted to sing this number, and it's one of the more soulful numbers that Elvis did, I think. So.
Okay. You get set. Watch this.
Meeting Tommy Mottola is one of the highlights of the show so far.
Pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Finally,
honor
we meet.
To meet you. He's just a mastermind. The child needs a help
in the hand. Yeah. When he sang in the ghetto, that was very impressive. Unlike most of your performances, you should try to lock that one off and block it and let it be about this.
Tommy Mottola gave me some advice and told me to let people feel the song from your heart and leave the dancing out of it. And that's pretty much what I'm gonna do.
Taylor actually gave this a very personal rendition. Very, very impressive. I think this is gonna be one of his best performances.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morn, another little baby child is born in a ghetto. And his mama cries, because if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another little hungry mouth to feed in a ghetto.
Check it out. Real constructive criticism, right? You ready? The right key for you, finally. The right song for you, finally. When and if you make a record, this is the kind of record you should make. That was Hot America, right there.
And what was great about it, Taylor, is that it shows a whole different side. You know, you have the playful, unique side, and this brings it to show how well-rounded of an artist you are.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
You know what I'm gonna say. I mean, there is a world apart for me for that first performance, which was just silly, to what Randy just said, which was absolutely the perfect song for you. And Taylor, what you have just done, you have just sung your way into the semi-finals, young man.